Hey Woody, let's see what you remember.
Yep. Come on, Woody. Yep. Pick me up. Yep. Good. Here, Woody. Pick me up. Good to you. Good. Here, Woody. Good to you. Good. Yes.
Sometimes I have three cues when I scout. I say sit, I lift up, and I struck my right foot. And that time I just struck my foot, and I got immediate eye contact. It was very well done. Woody, that?
Heel. Sit.
Yes. That was a very fancy 180 pivot to the left, sit to sit.
Heel. Here, Woody. Quick heel, Woody. Yep. Come on, baby. Good, good.
Back.
Good, good. Good boy. Good. Here, Woody.
Come on, baby. Sit. Yes.
Woody, heel.
Sit. Yes.
Here, Woody. Woody, here. Sit.
Yes.
Woody, heel.
Sit.
The second time was without dropping my foot back.
He could be a little bit closer to me.
Like that. Yes. And as we work, I do more and more adjusting. I try to get him to do it on his own. But with him and especially her, the more touching and the more she gets used to me manipulating and touching, the less she tends to lay down.
Here. Here, Woody.
Sit.
Yes.
Woody, go right. Get him back here. Put my feet together. Sit. Quickly. Can I get him to do that without dropping my foot back? With just a little hip rotation.
Hey, Woody. Here. Come on. Sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Yes.
Woody, go right. Oh, yes.
Good job.
Yes.
And that was without dropping my foot back. So he's remembering good what we stuff we worked on heel. The right 180, heel. Back, the left 180. And how about the left about? Where he goes to the right, when I would trip over him, turn to the left, and he ends up right in the right place. Heel. Tends to lag a little bit, I gotta go faster. Just kind of a review to see what I gotta remember with the individual stuff.
Here, sit.
Yes.
Good sit, man. Good sit, puppy. Good sit, Woody. Good sit. Good sit.
Here.
Sit.
Want to come fast and sit close. Woody, go right. Don't always have to do a sit at the end. We could just do, instead of a call front, finish left, which is a sit, or finish right, which is a sit, we did a forward right, which means no sit at the end.